Hello, this is Body Bill. Welcome to the Electronic Beats Festival in Graz. Well, actually, we know each other from playing in little bands, I don't know, 10 years ago. And then we tried to do a little live thing with our solo project, with our both solo projects. And then we met and decided that this stuff sounds a little bit dated and we should do something new. So we tried around, we started in, 2004. But released our first record in 2007, so I think that's the real beginning of our band, when we started playing live. Before it was just sort of playing in the studio and trying out everything, but when you start playing it live, you realize that you really have to focus a little bit on stuff. I mean, another thing about our band is actually that we don't really like to focus, so we always try out new stuff. And since we three of us really like working together, we're still here. It sounds a little bit like the bodybuilding thing. And we were making fun of it, right, at the beginning. I mean, we started a little bit more on a techno meets folky song idea, which was really opposite music working together. And we really we were making fun of the techno thing because of the whole Berlin background and the techno, you know, like this, you know, the techno music in the fitness studios. It's our first festival this year, and our experience with festivals is that sometimes it doesn't take three songs, but I guess it will also take three songs here till we get together with the crowd. But we're really looking forward to have a nice little conversation with them, and it just doesn't work if they don't want our music to work. So it will depend on them, but I trust in the Grazianers, I don't know how they call it.
Save the heart of the darkness for me. I want mine to for a dance or two. I'm in love, but you seem to be stone too.
I think we didn't change the style, we just improved it all the time. And so within week we were getting better playing it, because it was something new to us, and I think it was so we didn't find many similar acts that did the same, that we could watch it, you know, and just pick out the things that we like. So we had to improve everything, and within that time we made that the audience went with us. So there are a few people from the beginning that followed all the way.
Time apart.